Ladies and gentlemen, our next fight is sponsored by Today I Matter. It is scheduled for three-minute rounds in the 170-pound amateur division. When the action starts, our referee is Alan Lau. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner. He weighed in at 170 pounds with a record of 1-0, representing Cage JSA. Please welcome Cameron Resinsky. And his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner. He weighed in at 175 pounds with a record of 1-1, representing Team Underground. Please welcome Mark Anthony Williams.
Your fight. Your round. Make it happen. How long I've been on ya? I need you right now. Let's get lost tonight. You could be my black Kate Moss tonight. Play secretary on the ball tonight. And you don't give a f what they all say, right? Awesome, the Christian and Christian Dior. Damn, they don't make them like this anymore. I ask this, I'm not sure. Do anybody make real anymore? Bow in the presence of greatness. Cause right now, that has forsaken us. You should be honored by my lateness. That I would even show up to this place. So go ahead, go nuts, go ace. Especially in my pastel on my page. Act like you can't tell who made this new gospel. Homie, take six and take this, haters.
That don't kill me. Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up, man.
How about a round of applause for both of our fighters? After one round of action, we go to your winner by TKO, fighting out of the red corner, Cameron Resinsky!
Man, I've been waiting all night, man. That's how long I've been on ya.
I need you
like
right now.
I don't know if you got a man or not. If you made plans or not. If God put me in your plans or not. I'm tripping, this drink got me saying a lot. But I know that God put you in front of me. So how the hell could you front on me? It's 1,000 yous, it's only one of me. I'm tripping, I'm caught up in a moment, right? Cause it's Louis Vuitton dine night. So we gon' do everything the kind like. Heard they do anything for a Klondike. Well, I'd do anything for a blind eye. And she'll do anything for the limelight. And we'll do anything when the time's right.